7 young professionals from Asia and beyond.
Namaste, my name is Dave. And I'm... 저는
한국 뚱뚱이라고 하고.
Compete as apprentices in 9 unique, innovative industries across China.
Isang napakagandang opportunity ito para...
I would like to experience different mindsets of running my business better.
What they experience will kickstart their future.
Currently, I'm working as a CEO and a brand ambassador for the company.
最难的一点就是要做be the first.
But only one of them will win a chance to pursue their startup vision in a dream destination for entrepreneurs.
I want to win because of a very personal reason. It's because my dad's Chinese, so I hope to do my father proud.
我不怕犯错，而且最重要的是我不怕认错。
Can China prepare them for the venture of a lifetime? Liuyang. These rolling hills in Hunan are the home of China's most cherished ancient craft, the firework. Liuyang is the epicenter of firework production, not just for China, but for the world. More than 90% of the world's fireworks are made in China, and 60% of China's $12 billion worth are produced right here. Liuyang has been exporting fireworks since the 1800s. Now, our 7 international apprentices have come to discover what has kept Liuyang leading the industry for so many centuries.
I didn't know Liuyang, where exactly, but I know it's from China.
Liuyang is the flower capital of China.
After 2 weeks on the road, our apprentices have become logistics experts and joined the fight against desertification. Now, as they make their way to Liuyang, they're once again in the dark about what's to come.
What will you do if suddenly zombies will appear on your window?
Oh yeah, I saw that. Wow.
It's my first time in China. I was just at awe because it's not usual for me to see fireworks because in my hometown, fireworks have been banned.
<音>在俄罗斯，一个男生如果他喜欢一个女孩子，他会用那个烟花吓到她。<音>
在越南的时候。
1400 years ago, an innovative Tang Dynasty monk named Li Tian had the bright idea of putting gunpowder in bamboo to create a bang that would echo throughout history. These first sparks flew in none other than Li Tian's hometown, Liuyang. Fireworks may be an ancient art, but thanks to developments in design and engineering, they've had a modern reboot in recent years. One pyrotechnic pioneer is this week's industry master, Dancing Fireworks chief engineer, Mr. Li Zhongqi.
Chinese fireworks is our traditional culture. Now we have brought our traditional culture back
跟我们的高科技啊结合在一起，使我们的研发越来越大的升华。特别是在一些大的活动中间，包括在夏威夷、在伦敦、在那个奥运会，我们这个研发灿烂的无比，给人家更加带来了美好的一些效果。
The apprentices and their guide Gloria are now arriving at Dancing Fireworks' remote and tightly controlled production complex.
好，请大家在这里稍等一下。
稍等一下，有点紧张的感觉。
保安拦着我们说啊，你们不能进去啊。然后我们就懵了，为什么呀？为什么不让我们进去？你好。
因为我们这个烟花行业的特殊性啊。就需要高度的安全。
那地方的老师们都完全没有笑容，就是特别严肃的样子，说我们要做安全调查。
就不允许携带任何火源、移动通讯设备，包括我们的戒指、手镯或者是项链。
This factory is full of explosives, so you need to prioritize the safety.
手机也同样。
So the security checks actually make me feel safe, because I know that, you know, if you bring any prohibited items, you'll cause explosion.
那请跟我来，好吧？
好，
好的。
Dancing Fireworks is one of more than 30 producers in Liuyang. Companies like this are constantly developing new and safer materials. But when you play with fire, there's always danger.
研发爆竹的生产是跟火药打交道。我也想告诉，这些国际小头，不论是在生产或研发中间，我们都必须把安全放在第一位。
Workers must undergo safety training to produce these beloved explosives.And now, it's our apprentices' turn.
看上去是 quite special place.
Yeah. 现在我们就带你们进去咱们的工厂，但是我要强调几点：第一点，不能随便走动；第二点，万一遇到危险的情况，你们就要按照逃生的通道。
What's number two? The last part?
There's an emergency. There's an emergency exit.
Okay, okay.
逃生的时候。要抱着脑袋，保护自己的脑袋。哦、
to cover your head。
好，现在跟着我们走吧。
Fireworks are fun for sure, but they're also very dangerous. You can see all the, like, be careful, safety logos everywhere.
No smoking.
Yes, 请禁止超量。
No overweight.
No overweight.
But I don't think apprentices fully appreciate how dangerous this place is.
这是啥？
防摩擦，做事的时候不能够拖拖拉拉。
So the reason why I borrowed the handbook was having a notebook, whether will the 掌门人 notice me or not.
前面是一个组装车间。
你好。对。
这就是那个烟花的那些桶子。
对，空桶子。
你放那个洞是拿来干嘛？
烟花燃放的时候呢，用那个引线把它连起来。它点火的时候只要点一个，然后这一排就可以，就顺着时间上。
Fireworks have evolved over centuries, but due to their combustible nature, many of China's 3 million people employed in the fireworks industry still assemble by hand. But don't be fooled, a lot of modern innovation goes into every step.
咱们这个里面的那个礼发弹，小型的礼发弹。
那hold. This is like grenade, you know.Fire in the hole.
We won't stay that long in the dangerous area.
来，跟我走，跟我走，一个一个走。
哎哎哎！
啊，有爆炸！走。
啊，好危险，逃跑。
老师，啊，快跑啊！危险！
走！
快点！
看到那烟，然后听到了一种特别尖的声音的时候，我第一个反应就是要跑。
Like teacher, he gave us instruction, like you know, you saw this kind of mis happening, you just run.
两只手。
两只手。怎么了？这是真的吗？
安全了吗？
好，到这里吧。
嗨，你好，发生了什么事？
有阿水。冒烟了。
那里冒烟吗？
导师，哪里冒烟了？
那边。
那边。
我们没看到。
是什么？
什么什么？
冒烟了，是梦。
冒烟。啊、oh, ，OK。
导师，这个是真实情况吗？
是真的。真的的，是真的。
They don't believe that it was like a drill. They thought it was like a show because Dong Dong the time just ran normally.
这个呢是属于我们一个安全演练。
That was just a drill. That emergency safety drill was actually your interview challenge.
我们安排这次面试问我，主要是考核我们的学员的安全意识和他的应急能力，因为安全是我们在生产中间极为重要的一个方面。
As you all know, there were 7 of you, but only 6 apprenticeship spots. So based on your interview challenge, one of you will be eliminated. The coach will decide which one of you will not be able to continue this week.
叔叔，
大家稍等一下，
我好像没有好好。
That emergency safety drill was actually your interview challenge. The coach will decide which one of you will not be able to continue this week.
叔叔，
大家稍等一下，
干嘛？
我好像没有好好。
你们七个人里面相对来说都是很棒，但是非常遗憾，当时我看到的好像是这位美女，她走的时候松掉了头，反过去看了一眼。
我平时的时候不是安全意识特别强的人，因为我觉得不安全的事情不会发生在我的身上，所以可能我在当时老师跟我们说的时候可能没有那么牢牢地记在我的心里吧。
非常非常的
我已经预想到了，因为我知道我松开了几次。
Every episode, as we all know, someone gets eliminated. And for this episode, Dong Dong got eliminated. It really came as a surprise to us that that was already the elimination test.
Sorry, Dong Dong. You'll not be able to continue this week. But don't worry, you have another chance next week.
再见。其实很想做烟花的这一次，这个是一个很有意思的事情。
Now, I'd like the coaches to choose the two apprentices they felt performed the best in the drill. These two will be the team leaders during this week's apprenticeship.
我选这位同学，男同学，作为我 A 队的队长。
I was happy because he chose me.
我观察他相对来说比较的稳重。
Mature.
You know, as a CEO and a brand ambassador for the company, I can lead a team. I can say that now I'm a successful leader.
我选择这位男生
，Trin。
这位同学呢，非常认真，问的一些问题啊，也都还是非常比较专业的。
I run a software development company in Singapore.
I think I get plays a part as a leader.
石头剪刀布。
Yeah, All right, Dev. First choice is yours.
Oh, very difficult choice.
给你选一个。
啊哈。Yeah! 啊，这次第一次通过面试，好开心，真的。特别开心。
好 ，drink is your time.
Remember, the two of us were actually in the same team in the desert, so we lost. I just wanted to get the same team back.
Of course, Ain.
We have Huang Huan and Ain. She's also good with Chinese, and I'm kind of in the middle. I think it would be a perfect team for us.
Now that they have their teams, the apprentices are ready to immerse themselves in one of China's most innovative industries. Over the next 10 weeks, they will compete to become the ideal candidate for China's top-tier companies.Each week, a different industry master will decide who stands out by personally designing hands-on apprenticeships. In the end, the two that have been named ideal candidate the most will face off head-to-head in China's most exotic paradise, Hainan. In this tropical innovation hub and free trade zone, they will vie to be named China's top international entrepreneur and win the grand prize to help kickstart their next business venture.After an intense first day, the master has arranged a special treat. Even eliminated contestant Dong Dong has been invited along to enjoy one of China's most cherished cultural treasures.
最近距离的烟花嘛，所以我就觉得是最漂亮的一次。我想制作属于自己的烟花，但是怎么办？我被淘汰了，没有办法。
It's very impressive that you know, people can actually conjure such beautiful artwork by just their hands.
Wow! Very exciting, colorful, very shocking, and suddenly, we can't even imagine what we're going to see next.
Yeah, show. It was a show time.
A lot of preparation and design goes into a fireworks display. From the careful mixing of chemicals and precise design of shapes, all the way to the use of specially designed software to edit the fantastical shows. These skills are what the apprentices will need to come out on top this week.
接下来我要邀请我们的掌门人 this week's master.
And who better to teach them than a true fireworks innovator, this week's master, Mr. Li. Mr. Li has been in this industry for nearly 50 years, winning multiple international awards for his contributions.
安全问题是最关键、最重要的一个问题。所以啊，后来我们用了三年多的时间，研究出了研发药物安全性配方，给我们的安全生产带来了很大的好处。我们还制定了研发步骤的安全和质量标准。
Now, he's going to show these foreign apprentices what's new in this ancient art.
如果要成为烟花行业的最优学徒，您觉得什么最重要？
要有事业心，要对这个行业热爱，要有责任感。
六个国际学徒到我们浏阳来学习烟花，我期待他们设计出相应的安全的烟花。
I'm sure you will learn a lot from the master, 我们的掌门人 and the coaches.From this week's apprenticeship. Start tomorrow.
Sure.
With a new burst of inspiration, the apprentices are ready for their hands-on training in the world of modern fireworks. From crafting custom shapes to chemical composition, they'll need to go back to basics before facing real clients in a fiery showdown.
这里是东线研发研究院，就在这个实验室做我们的培训。
Very interesting， 四个雕塑 ，four statues， 认得吗？
开伦，
鳞片就知道。
火药 ，gunpowder 的 founder。
那医生
，printing。
哦 ，printing means printing 哦。
Li Tian is known as the father of fireworks, but he wouldn't have gotten far without fellow innovators Cai Lun, inventor of paper, Bisheng, printing master.And Sun Si Miao, the creator of gunpowder. Under the watching eyes of these firework forefathers, our apprentices will also need to rely on their teammates as they train for this week's explosive apprenticeship.
After your training, you need to design and sell your own unique fireworks display. Tomorrow, there will be a new product conference here, and there you will face the clients.So, most importantly, when you do your design, you need to be creative. When you sell your products, behave like a businessman. The team with the most orders will win.
我们要加油！
加油，肯定要加油！
当时的心情还是充满好奇的，因为烟花在我脑海里之前是完全不知道是怎么弄的。
走，咱们去实验室。
Fireworks has a magic way of bringing people back to their childhood. It's going to be a fun week.
The first skill they'll have to learn is chemical composition.
Wow, 感觉像高中一样的化学考试。
穿这个衣服很有感觉，还有蓝色的。
培训的主要内容呢，就是分两个方面。第一个，通过颜色反应制造出我们想要的一个颜色。第二个呢，通过这个单品达成一场那个盛大的焰火。
To produce the colorful creations, you need four main chemical ingredients. Fuel, an oxidizer, a binder, and a colorant. To make an explosion, the fuel, typically charcoal or sulfur, combines with the oxidizer to combust once ignited. This is essentially gunpowder.
Yeah, so I just explained to you, right?
Basically, right, all this right is to make the colors.
So it's gonna be like 5 grams for yellow, 5 grams for blue, because 10 in total. I've worked for June twice already, and I have complete trust in him as a leader. We're gonna support you. Let's do this.
Metallic elements create different colors. Blue used to be made by blowing arsenic into the air. But due to obvious health concerns, producers must now rely on copper. After all, safety first.
就按这个配比在这个红色的这一栏找到相对应的药。就是这个比例已经要弄得特别的准，挺难的。想快点完成，但是有点着急，然后手一直都抖。又想到了我搞中的时候化学课。咱们要认真啊，别配错了药。
错了就整个
错就颜色就不同了，
就不同了，
就改变了这个颜色。
老师，好了。
对档是最棒的，最快。
The next skill the apprentices must master is shape design.
我们下一步呢，就是做红桃芯的装球培训。嗯，按照画出来的芯，用剪刀把它剪出来。
Once the chemicals are mixed, the binder seals everything together in the form of pellets. The pellets are then placed inside an aerial shell with a slow-burning fuse.
顺着这个外缘把它剪好，打开之后呢，就是一个笑脸的形状。
We chose the happy face because the happy face is like the signature of that fireworks company, and they did it for the first time during Beijing Olympics.
哎，那你们现在做眼花的时候，就这种工作都是手工做的吗？没有机器吗？嗯，也有机器的，因为我对你们的培训是要教你们自己做。嗯，从零开始。啊，太大力了，行，试错。Cutting
out the smiley face from the cardboard, I got some blisters on my hand because it was quite difficult to cut.
那我们就进行下一道工序的，把这个效果药装到这上面来。
To create a particular shape, the pellets are arranged on a piece of cut cardboard inside the shell, ready to be blasted into the sky.
I think I got it.
Mine like dropped out though.
What happened? Do you want to do it again? Ah. I mean, look at mine, it's so clean.
重新做了，这个掉色。
My hands weren't as good. So most of my tasks back in Singapore are utilizing a computer. So I can't really roll the sleep properly.
完了，咱们就这样合起来，下面的不动，上面的动。合起来了。用这个胶纸把这个胶起来，好，这个球就可以了，就装好了。啊！我去上面看看，你们都已经完成了，看看他们的进展怎么样，好吧？一会儿见啊，谢谢老师。
Hello， 怎么样啊
？OK， 看你们做的差不多了哈。对。So tomorrow we'll go to the production line, which is very dangerous. Only allows one apprentice coming with our coach together. So, which one of you?
I saw how passionate June was when it comes to fireworks.
Okay.
Yes. So we went into this task with one goal in our team, to make June the best apprentice.
They were actually pushing me to be the best apprentice. So for that, I am very thankful and very touched as well.
自己选去一位。我去。
No, actually, three of us wants to go. I thought like I can do handwork very fast. So we decided to do like this one. This one.
一二三。
阿姨去是吧？阿姨，好的。哇，有新的东西的话，就是我会希望自己能动手，越多越好。
Now that they've finished crafting their fireworks, it's time to test their creations.
哇，好期待！
先放这个凡凡的。
啊，好紧张！啊，花花，会不会有什么危险吗？没有，引导他。好，我先试一下。好 ，OK，
可以了。啊，三二一，退步，退后面。耶！不是，阿姨加油！耶！啊，
到我们了！啊，
加油！
哇！哇 ！It is blue.
Blue. 哎，他们。
你们成功了吗？成功了。
Color blue.
Color blue.
来来来来来来！哦，没了。没什么，不知道哎。太小了。
So quick.
Basic training has come to an end, which means it's time to suit up and get ready to sell their displays to real clients. Find out who gets a spark of inspiration and who fizzles out when the day I ran China returns.
That's so unfair!
The apprentices are now ready to create their 1 minute fireworks displays. From hand making customized shells to programming the explosions with computer software, they'll need to put on a memorable show, because only the team that sells the most will win. From the winning team, the master will choose his ideal candidate.
The 一个原则就是，最起码一点，保证呢，一定要少量多次。好，好吧。
就按照我昨天培训的那种方法，好，用心的做好咱们这个红桃心的礼花弹，好吧？好，加油！Working with explosives requires the utmost caution when preparing the gunpowder-filled aerial shells. Workers must don protective layers and assemble the balls in an isolated shed before carefully transferring them to a separate storage facility. While Jun and Aying focus on their dangerous work, their teammates are getting a head start on the show design.
Hi, 老师。老师好。你好，你好，欢迎来客。我是东信研发的焰火燃放编程师，今天来协助大家编程。
你好，我叫 Hannah， 啊，我是，你好，我是
Joe，
我们是 Philippine，
哦、oh, ，OK，
我们是 Philippine
的啊，我不懂中文。It's not that I don't have confidence in my skill and Joe's skill. It's just that I'm not super proficient when it comes to Mandarin.
烟花的话，你做出来以后，你要展现给。 就是说，你要燃放出来的话，就有一个，比如说你放单个的话，看不出来效果。
OK， 稍等一下，我翻译。Today we're gonna learn about not designing the fireworks, but it's like
operate.
No, it's like visual, like the design, the choreograph.
It's really difficult to translate that to English because everything is very technical. You need to be a person that is very patient.
这次主要的分成两个部分，第一个部分把这个造型做好，第二个部分就是把这个球装好。老师，没有剪刀啊？用刀片吧。刀片行吗？对对对。我觉得最难的步骤是。
把那个药弹放整齐，然后把它弯起来，弄成爱心形，其实蛮挑战人的。Okay,
so I will introduce you three kinds of effects.
Effects, okay.
The canned, the fireworks.
放心了，中英双语的，拜拜。
First one is shells. In Chinese, we call it
礼花弹。也就是说，你要呈现一个画面的话，必须要有一个。 编排出来，就是适合燃放，就是说打高空的、低空的。The
老师 was like giving instruction, and just like randomly, like I snooze off, like, and then oh, I need to wake up.
打扰，我是他们的学姐小爱姐。学姐你好。我有点担心他们俩未必能完全听懂您的话哈。您讲不讲英语啊？我不讲英语。你不讲英语啊？对。
At first, it was like a big problem because the technical coach doesn't speak. English.
There's a bilingual coach for the another team, the dancing team, and
that's so unfair.
Calm down, and I will help you guys.
我觉得是应该把这两位导师调一下。
啊，可以换，直接交换就好了，可以换。
因为下面两位一个是俄罗斯和印度人，他们的中文好于这两位菲律宾同学，好不好？行，来，这样您跟我下去。But
Xiao Aijie was there for a rescue. So she switched the technical coaches, which gave us like a very big advantage.
Hi, excuse me, guys.
Hi.
有一件事情想跟三位商量一下。On behalf of another team, can we invite you to join them?
好吧，OK。好，但不高兴。OK，我们中文的。OK,
be generous, be generous. OK，谢谢，谢谢，来。
I was not happy, actually. He was very good in language, and we are very able to understand what he's saying. It's unfair for us. But what to say is okay.
Where is the applause? And this is our language teacher. We got a bilingual coach, and I could not be any happier.
You can call me Leo.
Leo.
Hello, Leo. Yes. Good to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Yeah, please sit down and let's continue the training session.
Okay.
就是那个排亮组的时候，一定要把那个亮组给排紧。要排紧吗？排紧，对，不能太松。
The fireproof materials that I have to wear is extremely hot, and I couldn't really concentrate.
手好脏啊
！Because of the humid weather, and then of all the protective gear, yeah.第二个部分就是装球，让这个球的上下壳。
完全吻合，达到我们想要的这个造型的体现的完美的在空中。
装球的时候，那个球的那个药啊，有点多了，有点多，太满了，有点胀开。啊，好，可以的，
下一个我会注意。And
also the shooting height will be around 50 meters.
明白。 I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
This is
don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry.
This is the first time. For once, I did not feel so stupid.
The software to write the program is English. You can understand.
So me and Hannah, we draw. It's like this is scene one, 5 seconds. This is scene two, the next 5 seconds. And this is how it look like.
It's a very beautiful thing, you know. You're able to paint a picture in the sky using numbers in a computer. That's just amazing.
Although firework production is still largely manual, setting off the elaborate displays is not. The precisely timed ignitions are coordinated with a firing system, which is connected to well-organized racks of fireworks. The firing system is pre-programmed by downloading the show from a scripting software. Designers input the type of firework, the timing, and the direction to create a project file that is transferred to the system.
These fireworks are actually controlled by
computer. Yes, yes, yes. The techniques they are using with that computer and with that software, they are using that kind of pyrotechnic sciences. That part I wanted to, you know, learn more because that thing is very innovative.
I suggest you draw very well.
如果前面几个步骤都没有做好的话，那么最终它就会影响到咱们这个烟花在天空呈现的效果。
老师好了，啊，你先把那个拿到那个中短裤。哦，我刚才检查了一下，你那个做的都不错。嗯，然后你先到工作间把这个服装给换下来吧。现在天气也够热的。这个阿姨呢？ 我也看着你装得很好，尤其是后面的几个球越装越好，咱们这个任务呢就结束了。
好。
我们呢就去跟另外的两个队友会合。
好。
Hello。
哇，阿姨回来了。
好快。来来来来来来来来。
怎么样？危险吗？
不危险，不危险，
我很快就把它完成。Hey guys。
What did you all learn?
So this is the program that actually revolutionized the fireworks industry.
You just press one button there.
Oh, speaks English?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, that's why.
Awesome. Yes.
I love him.
我还不懂英文呢，哇！然后我要选择，要做九个。九个的话，你从这里添加。添加。试件，试件表。时间表。然后插入多个事件。
Everything is all about the events.
Chefs and cakes, three positions. For the cakes and candles, nine.
The designs are complete and ready to be downloaded. There are just a few precious hours of rehearsal time left before they must face the clients and find out who can pitch their show the best. Systems are a go. Once the sun goes down, the apprentices will come face to face with real clients to see who can sell their show and who misses the mark.
Hopefully
we can win this for our pride.
Hello. 这次我们请过来的四位客户呢，他们是从事中欧烟花贸易的，会经常来中国采购烟花。 Our customers are ready, so now we can begin our demo show.
欢迎。So 接下来要介绍的呢，是我们订货单上的 A 组，欢迎你们。
Thank you for letting us, you know, speak before you. And we are from India, Russia, and Vietnam. And our team name is Dancing Team. Our show name is Dancing Heart.
我们这个节目可能只有短暂的一分钟，但是这个一分钟的时间可以帮助你们忘记所有的烦恼，回归童心。我们非常爱你们。
Thank you so much. One, two, three.
Dancing Team. Yeah. Dancing Heart for you.
They don't know what they're doing. So it's like, damn, this is not Bollywood.
One, two, three.
我评判那个I走的啊，是产品丰富，色彩艳丽。
Plus they are going for like love, so they did this particular like heart shape fireworks. So that one was pretty impressive, but I think feels a bit cheesy.
俊之，再说一遍。哼。啊，漂亮！漂亮！漂亮！
I don't want to be like biased, but we are doing very well.
Hi guys, good evening. We find love in all ways. We find love and love finds us. Like a phoenix that rises from the ashes and with a strength like that of a dragon.
这个有点难翻了，像一个凤凰从灰重生升起，再加一个龙的力量。
Our team firmly believes that whatever adversity that we have to go through, we can go through it all with love.
So I think that speech really helped judges to, you know, get into their mind and, you know, getting them some good marks.
Whose
display impressed the most? And who will win a once-in-a-lifetime prize from the master? Find out when the Day I Ran China returns.
I'm a little nervous.
三、二、一，可以开始！哇！哦，这个很贵吧？这个
？I seen ours, right? Then I was like, ah, man, I think we got this. Cause in my opinion, right, I felt that ours was actually way nicer.
Oh, nice!
那个必走的啊，节奏感强，效果也好。对对对，对。Do you like it?
Of course,
of course, of course.
Amazing.
那到底谁是我们今天的获胜队呢？ 为了公平起见，我们内部讨论一下，请各位回避，好不好？休息一下。
As the orders are being tallied, the apprentices nervously await to find who is the winning team and whom will the master name this week's ideal candidate.
Who is the winning team? 您大声地念出这个订单的数字。 Congratulations. 恭喜他们。
I was really amazed. You know, we are going to win.
你们猜多少个吧，你们589。不要。B走的订单是954。
Since I'm not super proficient when it comes to Mandarin, I wasn't sure because never won in the apprenticeship, so it felt so surreal. Yes! Oh man, oh yes, we got this. So happy.
This was only the third episode, so we have a few more. So I always have confidence in me because a man is not lost when he defeated. A man has lost when he quit.
Who is going to be this week's ideal candidate?
我宣布啊，最优秀的舌头是我们这位先生。
I'm surprised. Yes, I am actually like super surprised because I did lost the two episodes.
幸福来得太突然了。啊，幸福来得美了。哇，严正志啊，有很强的那个好奇心，我相信他会成为一个很好的企业家。我们的最优秀的球员秀头啊，我们将对他进行奖励。 我安排林正日啊，到我们的浏阳发报博物馆，还提供了一次非常有意义的奖励。我跟你介绍一下啊，好，这就是我们的李田，我们中国研发报道的发明人，最早的发明首先，啊，对对对，现在我们中国的研发已经走向了世界，
对，所以啊，
世界上一讲到研发，都提到中国的研发。
I can feel that he was actually bursting with pride. Like maybe 40% of the stuff is like contributed by him, and then the next 50% is his face and his inventions, right? So he himself is already a museum.
Hey, 应该有这种这个吧？是吧？哎呀，这个发是我研究发明的，小时候我就玩，还在七十年代的时候，是你啊？是你哇？非常有意思。
I felt that, no, like he's someone that I aspire to be, someone that is passionate about his work for the next 50 and 60 years.
我觉得他非常优秀。我跟他聊了一次天啊，他说我还第一次看到这么多研发，我就热爱这个研发了。曾经有个人问过，世界上有那么多艺术家，你们研发行业的大师们，你们留下了什么？没想过啊，你们留下了什么？我说我们把蓝天，把天空。
当做我们的画布，嗯，用我们的气球作为我们的画笔，我们在天空画出一幅更加壮美的一幅图画。哇，你选的字很好啊！我觉得科技跟艺术上面应该是要结合的，人可以把自己想要表达更容易的展示出来。
It was really nice to see this kind of techniques they are using because the gunpowder is not using for destruction, it is using for celebration.
昨天晚上我不是跟你讲一个奖励吗？对。所以那个奖励什么东西呢？
不是这个吗？
不是参观这个馆的。不是这个，这个奖励啊，是非常有意义的啊，就是我们东信集团为你提供了一次免费的。
焰火研发的绝技制作和燃放。哇，在你需要的时候，免费的啊，免费的啊。
那等我求婚的时候，我再找你啊。
啊，可以。啊，这是一个奖励啊。
好。
特别有意义啊。
好。
希望你很好的把握这个机会。
当然。啊，谢谢你，谢谢。
啊，这是对你的。
谢谢你。
好。
谢谢你。